What the hell is this thing? Seems like I don't want this thing to evolve, whatever the hell this thing is. I don't know what to do. Dude. Come on. Yeah, you better back away. Oh, the aftershocks up. Oh, okay. It's fine. Street though, if I just stay up here and whittle away at them. Let me see what's through these doors though. Oh my god. Let's try to fire tackle you, man. Haha. I see you there. Oh my god, they got up. Shit. Got a little cocky there. Desperately need a bonfire somewhere around here. Ember. No bonfires to be had. Do I want to just stay up here and just whittle his health away? Circle straight to the right. Never mind. Okay, let's just go down there. Let's go down there. There's gotta be a bonfire around here somewhere. There's an elevator. Thank you. They can't attack me right outside an elevator, can they? This would be a good place for a bonfire. Give me one. Oh, maybe these doors will go somewhere. Yes! Thank God. Oh, full circle! Nice! Well designed. Well designed. Here we go. Alright, feel much safer now. I didn't try going down here, did I? Oh wait. No! Haha, you didn't hit up. Oh shit. Get up there. It's gonna be that fire thing again. Go. What's over here? A deep gem. Must have been good if I had to come all the way down here to get it. Ragdoll your bitch ass. What the hell? Dude! I'm honestly not even sure what these things are, but I feel like if I let it evolve into- oh, something's coming. If I let it evolve into anything, it's gonna be real bad. Why didn't you fall down on my head the first time I went down there? Okay, here we go. The edges. So, the nameless soldier. Lloyd's sword ring. Exploding bolt. You went in here. What the hell? Oh my god, the aftershock hit me. Or was it the guy shooting at me? Oh, Jesus Christ. Haha. Yeah. This is look up. I look up every time I open a chest now. Shit! The mimic. Of course. Ah, motherfucker. You son of a bitch. Mimic. Whatever, I got my shortcut. Oh, I never checked out those swords. Let's see. Not strong enough. Not strong enough. I need strength and dexterity. bring it back up. Let's run to the other side. Uh-oh. I do not know how I did not get hit there. That's okay. I'm okay with that. Okay. Take on stupid mimic box. Where was this message before? Oh, they changed the mimics a lot in this game, didn't they? Creepy ass noises. Feels like I'm not even, like, he's like being squishy as I hit him. There you go. Die. Give me an item. Deep Rail Devil Tomb. Something. These little bastards, man. Stance, shield man. Oh, shit. Slow and steady. Double there. What the hell happened to it? That mace really hurts. Leaves like exploding shocks on the ground. Son of a bitch. Threw up the magic again. I got your attack pattern. Pretty sick. Haha! Got a backstab in there. Oh my god. What am I doing? I just completely buggered that up. Could have beat that guy. Okay, dude, let's dance again. Come on. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you, bow boys, bow boys? Whiffed on that attack. Wow, that was a continual turnaround there. This guy, man. Open. Left yourself wide open. Come on. I gotcha. No, you don't. There's no healing here. How you not? Dude. Bitch. Ah, oh, his body dropped. So there is something on the ceiling here. Where does it come from? Oh, there. Alright, let's see where it comes from. Big old kitty. Stay here, I'm gonna whack at your head. Come here. He is very agile, I can tell. Almost dead. Oh! The hell, he jizzed on my face! You son of a bitch! One more hit. Aldric Sapphire, oh my god. Fucking son of a bitch. Jizz on my face, will ya? Shield again. Oh. Oh my god, there's another one. Let's try to find a bonfire first. Before we try to become heroes. We can be heroes. Where the hell does this come from? It's the other side of the cathedral? I think so. Because there's two doors there. Hey, this door opens the other side of it. Well, that leads down. Why would I? What the hell? I need a quicker way, man. I don't need. Dude. That's dumb. Oh, wait. There's another door here. other side of the cathedral. Yes! Yes! Okay. It all comes back to that one main room. I locked this door. I came out to here. What's down there? Should we? Oh, yeah, I've been down there. There's an item down there. Okay. Alright. I got my bearings now. Got my bearings of where everything is. There's an item down there I grabbed already. Okay. Back up. So, should we take down the giants? This is kind of odd place for a fireplace. What does this do? Builds a wall. I see. So if I can aggro them in here, I can trap them. That's pretty sweet. Alright. Definitely not gonna let me just... Come. Oh my god, he's still alive. Come this way. Me. Okay, I'm just gonna go for it. Oh my god, just got squished. I don't know how you survived that. You get squished like that. Just gonna grab as much as I can. Yeah, that thing morphed. See that? It's another fucking church. Oh my god, it did that bleeding effect to me. I've been bleeding forever now. Grab the item, dude. I just want to grab that item, whatever the hell it is. Large soul. I got it. I didn't die, but I got it. Large soul of unknown traveler. Dong armor? Dang armor. This way. This way. And around. Here. Through here. One just killed me. There's the one that's alive. Leading effect. Alright, here we go. This guy was hitting me forever. Let's dance. Oh, there's a door behind him. I dare go for the door. Let's go for it. Invincible bitch. These doors lead. Probably to the outside of that upper area where that guy was firing arrows at the white cedar. Saint Biden? Look at pretty sweet homeward bone. Absorption. It's a spear. I don't like spears. Came all the way for that. Alright. Let's take down a giant. Hard to be. Actually, fairly slow. Wish I saw his health bar. But I can't see it. What am I doing? Two hands. What am I gonna block? Talk about your Achilles heel, man. I am chopping away at your feet. Uh-oh. Kind of a bad spot right now. Uh-oh. This oil, man. This oil makes everything so shitty. Shock there, he didn't get me directly. Come on. How much health does this giant have? It'd be funny if I wasn't actually supposed to kill him. Like for some reason I'm supposed to like befriend him or something. Maybe a giant that was in the tower. Hey, got him. He dead. 1,000. The only problem with the other guy is the other guy has like those mini things around his feet. Another armor set. So I think that makes it a little bit harder. Get my sword back out. Soul of a Nameless Soldier. Is that an enemy? What's this thing? Oh. Nice. Straight up lathered in oil, man. Oh, he's coming. I feel like in a fight here, it actually moves to my advantage because he'd be really slitzy. Run up to him and do that. Oh my god. The explosion from the magic on the ground knocked me back. Now you little bitches are alone. What you gonna do now, huh? Got your little babysitter. That's right. Nothing. Hatch in your face, you stupid things, man. Oh, that's where I came in from. They respawn. Oh god. Okay, so the only place I haven't gone yet is in there. Have not been up there. Why they throw that switch there if that guy never comes all that far? Let's keep moving. Really curious. Oh my god, this guy. Very curious to see if that if the giants respawn. Really hope not, because that'd be kind of a pisser. Try to be ninja here, grabbing this item. It's an ember. Oh. Priests do not appreciate me being here. Oh, screw them. Screw them. Where does this go? Where does this door lead? Where does this door lead me? Ah. I was wondering when I would be able to open that door. Surprised there weren't any guys on the ceiling. Okay, let's go back. Gonna like go. Oh my god. It's about to say I'm gonna run past all these guys. I don't think that's gonna happen. Let's try it. Because I really don't feel like fighting them all. Oh, traverse the fog. Next boss. Okay, try this again, second time. Pretty much got everything down pat for it, so when you attack these guys, make sure that you actually finish them off, because if he passes it on, oh, nice. Oh, shit, what the hell is that? What'd I get blasted with? God, it switched already. Fine, it's best not even to use the locking system. The only problem, though, is once you get up close, you may not hit the guy that you want to hit. If you use the locking system, you're a lot slower. So if you're okay with that, then you're okay with that, I guess. Where's it going? Back there. 5,000 souls. Okay. Nice. Might actually be better. Let me try this. Whittle down the rest of the priest for the second stage starts. If there are less priests during the second stage, then that might actually be helpful to me. Let's see. Okay, get this the big guy. Oh no. Same amount of guys. Should have got a couple extra hits in there when I got a chance to. Freaking fireballs, man. Also, he heals. Ugh! He's healing right now, oh my god. Stop him! He's almost dead. Finding a good time to come in here is... I got him. Hit him one more time! One more time! Yeah! So good! Itch. I could go buy that key. I'm gonna go buy that key. I don't know what the key does, but we'll buy it. Since I have the funds now. Where is it?
Ashen one. Beast.